Today we get to do one of the most fulfilling aspects of our job. We get to pass off the keys to a buyer. You excited, John?
Excited.
So excited. So we got the champagne. We're on our way to get donuts. It's going to be a glorious day. This is expert realtor moves here. The squat stance as he opens the lock box. Getting ready.
I'm gonna mess it up.
Woo!
Yeah! Yay! Into the dark hallway.
I know. So exciting. John is awesome. Probably super excited about this. Are you, John?
Yeah.
Our audience loves.
So excited for John and Melissa for passing off those keys this morning. They're probably headed to their open house right now. I just got to mine, so I'm going to give you guys a quick little tour, so stay tuned.
All right, you guys, so we're going to head into this beautiful Talmadge home. It's been completely remodeled. It's got some laminate flooring, quartz countertops, white shaker cabinets. I love how they just completely opened everything. So you've got a completely open floor plan. There is some Harry Potter storage right there. There's a full bath downstairs, more storage, and two bedrooms. And then we've got the staircase going on up. So the staircase is great. I love that they have this huge, large window. They have more hall closet storage, another bedroom, and then your master that has a ginormous closet as well. So here's the master, and then here is the bathroom upstairs. It does have a double vanity. It's very nicely updated. It has a separate toilet and shower room, and then there is an option for you to come in through the master or through the hallway. So I'm like thinking to myself, I'm like, I'm missing a bathroom. And I went outside, I looked at the garage. I'm gonna show you that soon, because guys, you're gonna like that. And then I found it. So here it is for you. All right, so what you do is you come downstairs in these two bedrooms that I showed you very quickly. That is how I missed this full attached bath to the bedroom downstairs. So there's two full bathrooms and two bedrooms. Okay, and through this smaller bedroom, there is a really great covered patio area, and then this is your one-car garage. It's kind of been turned into like a workshop, laundry space, but it's very nice. And I think the dude's...
Okay, you guys, that's it from me in Talmadge today. I'm going to be here from 11 to 3, so please stop by if you're interested in the area or you just want to hang out. As always, DM us if you have any other properties that you'd like to see. We'd love to show them to you.
So we sold our friends this amazing house a couple months ago, and they recently pulled permits with the accessory dwelling unit here in San Diego. And look at, they're mid-construction. It looks amazing. This is so cool. Beautiful. This looks so good in here. So it's coming along nicely. You guys would be surprised. This is just a few weeks from completion, and it's looking fine.